Kids, now take out your English notebook. Now we will do writing work. Okay, kids, today we are going to take the revision of letter A, B. Yes, आज हम letter A and B का revision करेंगे. So kids, what I have given? I have given dots. And आपको यहाँ पे कौन सा letter write करना है? Letter A. So how will we write? First we will make the slanting line, then another slanting line, then slipping line. Yes, now again slanting line, then again slanting line, then slipping line. Now again here also, first we will make slanting, then again slanting line, then slipping line. Like this kids. Now after A, what comes? A letter ke baad kaun sa letter aata hai? Letter B. Yes, and here we are going to write the letter B. So what will we I do? First I will make the standing line like this. Then first curve, then second curve. Now again first standing line, then first curve, then second curve. Which letter is this? B. Yes. Now again here also standing line, first curve, second curve, like this kids. Okay, so now kids, you also take the revision of letter A and B in your notebook. आपको भी letter A and B का revision करना है in your notebook. Okay kids, bye bye.